This is how beautiful the setting is. This is the back bay here in Newport Beach, the setting for Russo and Steele. Just south of La La Land. All right, here's one of the Parnelli Jones tribute cars. This is part of the Heritage Collection that Saleen did. And more recently, they did the Fulmer edition, which I interviewed Steve on that last summer. This is the first edition, if you will. And they actually, Saleen, punched these out to 302. This is when they were still running the smaller 4.6 three-valve motors that did not displace 302 cubic inches. So this one's in full livery. They've done all the decals to make it look like the Parnelli Jones Boss 302 of yore, of 1970. They've put all the stickers on it, as you can see here. Famous 15, and then this one, so you'll notice it says 302, not Boss 302. They weren't allowed to use the word Boss 302, but it's obviously a Boss 302 inspired stripe. And full Heritage tribute package to the race cars. Now this one's been set up for racing. This one has ducts in the back. This has a full roll cage. So I think they might have raced this one. It has the tow bar in the back, tow hook. It has a Sparco steering wheel in it. It's been signed by Steve Saleen and Parnelli Jones.
It has full
Corbo seat harnesses in it. And the inertia wheels on the full roll cage. They've either set it up for racing or they're racing it. And it's got the ducts in here. And again, the full livery. So maybe someone's been enjoying this on the track. Hopefully so. That's the Parnelli Jones Saleen Heritage Edition. In full race livery. And that shaker is factory. Saleen did put that shaker style on there, and you can see the S 302. They've done the full Trans Am look on this thing. This is going to go Saturday night.